If we can convert this energy to electricity, there will be light in Nigeria. Somebody shout lit. You guys are amazing.